A top U.S. lawmaker has introduced a joint resolution in the House of Representatives to express Congress's disapproval over an arms deal with Pakistan, which includes the sale of 8 nuclear-capable F-16 fighter jets to the latter. The government of Pakistan has been using weapons from the U.S. to repress its own citizens, and especially the people of Balochistan, Congressman Dana Rohrabacker said.